Hello guys and welcome to a new series. This is Volta. I thought I'd try it out this year, you know, give it a go. I've already played a couple matches on Volta squads with a few friends. And you know what? It's not too bad. So I thought we'd do a series on this. Also guys, tell me what you think of my guy's little kit. He's got that icon shirt, which I think looks nice. Kind of weird hair, but you know. And then look at them lightning joggers. Just makes him that little bit faster, you know what I mean? Alright, looks like we've got a little tournament here to start off. The rainbow thing. Oh, come on. That's us. Oh, why are we controlling all of them? I just want to be controlling my guy, you know what I mean? Oh, they've almost found the net. Ban that. Come on. Oh, no! How has he missed? Oh my. I can't shoot. I cannot shoot. Bang that, please. No, I tapped that. Thank you. That's in. Come on, bury that. Bang. That's in. Come on. 4-1. Bang. We got to make my guy score the winner, surely. Come on, big man. Bang that. Come on. Let's go. We've got skill point. We've got some Volta coins. Look at that growth. We're going up a little bit. That's Kaka. That's Kaka. Man, that Kaka. We need to fix some of our guys' like clothes because some of them are looking dead. All right, here we go, guys. We got this. Easy dub. Love that tackle, bang! Oh yes, what a goal! I wish you missed that. Bang! This is just too easy at this point. Switch up, oh my god. Oh, that is a class goal. My guy's left footed, by the way, guys. Yo, what did my guy just do? Oh my god, what was that? Oh yeah, you know I'm going to be doing that a lot. And bang! We almost just scored the most epic goal in the world has ever seen. See that? One assist. Yeah, you give me that man of the match. What a goal. Beautiful. I don't know how he did that flick up thing. Volta's got some mad skills, like, in this. It's mad. Oh, guys, I'm gonna struggle with this. What is this? Got one right? Yeah, come on. My guy seems so annoying. Bro, I'm so smooth, my guy's voice looks really. Alright, here we go, guys, we got this. I wanna try that thing again. How we got it up. Oh, I love that. Oh. What the? Yo, what is she doing? There are so many skills that I actually need to learn. What a goal. No, how have we let them score? Come on. Alright, guys, we are back after that game. My game crashed, so I think we've lost the progress for that game. We do, however, if you see top right, we've got a lot of Volta coins, I think they're called, which means we can buy some cool stuff. Oh, we got this. Don't know what that is. Wild track pants. Great. They're not actually that bad. We're gonna keep them. We've also got this kit, which looks, oh no, we can't afford that. I want this London Volta kit, that would be cool. This is kind of dope. This is really dope. Not sure about that though. Oh, we've got the true sweatpants as well. I want the full true setup, that, because they look sick. I do want a hat. Let's see what hats we can get. Oh my god, street cap. Nah, that's not it, chief. I also want some new shoes. They're alright. Oh my god, look at these. Badman thing. I don't know about them though. Continental. I got them in real life, I think. Those are dead. Those are pretty dead. Those are dead. These are nice. These are nice. We have got this custom one that I got. We are not allowing our guy to go out looking like that. Oh my god. Yeah, we're going to use this. Hopefully this goes. That doesn't go either. I think it's the trousers, isn't it? It's the trousers for sure. We might just have to go for boring black. Alright, it's not looking too bad. I preferred it the other way, actually, but oh well. I need to watch some videos online. I'm sure there's tons of videos online of how to do some of these skills in Volta. Looks like we're just going to have to restart the match again. Got my skill move now. Bang, over your head, buddy. Bang that in. Oh. Now. Bang, bang, bang. Oh. Yeah, run away. Bang. Come on. Little arrow ting. But he looks kind of fresh like this, not gonna lie. Take man, I just want to do that well. Oh, I've just given away a goal. Alright, you know what? I'll try and learn the skills later, innit? Bang that. Oh, that is a nice goal. That is such a nice goal. We need to change this girl's outfit, though, because she looks dead with this. That's not my fault, ref. Ref? Bro, I was trying to do a rainbow flip, and you just wouldn't let me. Come on. Let's go. Oh, wait for the bicy as well. Oh! I want that bicy so much, man. Bang that. Come on. Bang for the- oh, she's shooting. That's the first time we made it to half time, I think. Oh, bro, we've fully done them there as well. Why are they saying keep it simple in Volta, man? Are you dumb? Does she not have flair? I'm trying to do a Rabona shot. They don't have flair. How in Volta doesn't everyone not have flair? I don't get that. Oh, what a run. How has he missed? Oh, that would have been perfect from the flip-flap as well and everything. I can't believe they've missed that. Come on, let's go. Lifting the trophy. Oh, come on. We look so dope. Way. Yeah, we're going to change the difficulty to professional. We got 4,000 Volta coins from that. You know what we're buying, guys. You know what we're buying. Bunning off, is that it? You know we do, B. That's right, boys. We in and go. Sorry. Some of them need to get their clothing sorted out. And I'll do it for them. I'll do it for them. Don't worry about it, guys. I'll take you shopping. Oh my god. Those are awful. Awful shorts. Oh, the true hoodie. Oh, yeah. No, they're another 3,200. We better save them until we can afford that. Alright, guys. That is going to be the end of today's episode. If you did enjoy, please do smash that like button. If you didn't, dislike and tell me why in the comment section. This is the start of Volta. It's actually really good so far. I'm loving the skill moves. And I love the customization. Why isn't it in progress and other stuff? I don't know, but thanks for watching, guys, and peace.